I'm Stewart Ledbetter at Democratic Party headquarters in downtown Burlington, here again at the Hilton Hotel. Governor Peter Shumlin and the rest of the ticket will all be here tonight. They are expecting a big victory, a lot of confidence going in their statewide candidates. Of course, down-ticket races, especially those for treasurer and auditor, are harder to pick. But we are seeing a very solid voter turnout across the state today. The Secretary of State thinks that we may top 70% of turnout before we are done tonight. Both U.S. senators, the member of Congress, the governor, the candidate for lieutenant governor, and all the rest will be here about 8 o'clock when speeches will begin. And we'll have it for you all live tonight on WPTZ.